validating the product early is really important. And actually, for a payment solution like this, you needed two stakeholders. You needed merchants and businesses to feel comfortable with this and to tell us that they were interested in using this and that there was actually business value, and also to tell us how much they would pay for it. And secondly, it does no good if a merchant shows up to your door to swipe your credit card if you as a consumer aren't comfortable giving your card. So before we ever launched the product, we had to make sure that both were in good shape. Otherwise, we would have problems with the business after the launch. So we had a prototype of the device. We had a working demo, but it wasn't a live demo. We bootstrapped the demo, hit a dummy server, and we're able to show kind of the core end-to-end swipe process working on a basic mobile phone from, you know, within a month or two of launching the company. During the, you know, there's a lot of work that goes into getting a demo into production, especially in the payment sector where there's a lot of certification and relationships and integrations that need to happen. But while that engineering work was getting done and the certifications were getting done, I was spending all of my time in front of banks, in front of large marquee customers. We were doing usability tests in front of consumers, seeing what they thought about the device. We were actually videotaping how consumers reacted to an agent coming to their house, just to make sure that two things were in place. That a merchant would feel comfortable, that the product would be reliable, and the person delivering a product to somebody's house would be comfortable swiping a card. Two, that end customers, we would get their reaction so we can improve the product design, we can improve the training of agents to make sure that the confidence and confirmation that this was secure and trustworthy was communicated to the end consumer. So we started with the merchants. It's public now that we're launched with Citibank, Flipkart, Bajaj, Allianz, Shopper Stops. These are some of the companies that, Vodafone are some of the companies that have already launched with us. Flipkart in Bangalore, we knew them reasonably well just from, you know, being in the startup ecosystem for a long time. So we sold to them first. And so we had a marquee customer who got the value proposition of card on delivery. It was a customer that could actually verify to banks and other merchants that there was ROI here. It was an entrepreneurial company that worked well with us, helped develop the solution, helped us focus on what the true USP of the product was. So my recommendation to somebody is figure out who your first target customer is who's going to be paying you money, because that's the most important thing, and see how, and sell to them. Sell to them the concept. If you can't sell the concept to them, then you're never going to sell the product to them. And if you get that feedback early, you can course correct both your revenue model and your product design if necessary. Again, if somebody's not going to pay, then obviously you have no business. And a lot of things came out of those initial discussions. We actually changed our entire revenue model. So EasyTap is one of the few companies in the MPOS market that doesn't take a cut of transactions. And it was only through those first 1 or 2 months of selling did we realize that that wasn't the right model for emerging markets. So, at the end of the day, you don't need the product. You don't need to wait for the product. You can actually do the selling up front. Of course, it's easier in an enterprise business than a B2C business. But even in a B2C business, you can actually do usability tests, get out in the field, almost see what people's reactions are going to be to understand if consumer acceptance to a product and usability are where they should be. And I think that's kind of equally important on a consumer side of things. We have an interesting business because both are extremely important to us.